we ended up having to cancel about a week's worth of shows in the UK and also in Europe on the last tour that we were just on. And, you know, it really sucks because we hate letting people down. Like, we really hated letting those kids down because it had been a while since we'd played shows over there. But it was really important because, like I said, it's important to know yourself aside from all of this craziness. And I really feel like we started to get lost in it. So we had to do something that may seem a little bit selfish to people looking from the outside. But, you know, in order for us to keep this thing running, it was important to just catch our breaths a bit. So we went back home and we've just kind of been hanging out, doing what we would do if there really was no band, which is still being involved in music, but also living a normal daily life.
Yeah. any of you guys have seen us perform before. Wow, you got really quiet out there. Thank you. Who out there has never seen a Paramore show? That's amazing. Well, welcome to the family, you guys. Welcome. This next song goes out to anyone who owns our first record, All We Know Is Falling.
So straight up with you. Keyboard's not working right now. So either I'm gonna sit here and stall. I mean, I would like to talk with you guys. That's always fun. I just think we might have to do this song without it. What do you think? Is that okay? All right. Oh, hey, this is Carol. Everyone say, hey, Carol! Yeah, bud. Oh, it's turning on. That's great. That's awesome. So, hey, right now, every one of us together, let's all give it up for Lost Alone. They did a great job playing tonight. Good friends of ours. It's always fun. It's always fun to share the stage with you guys. You're awesome. I don't know, man. Oh, there it is. So you guys like slow jams or what? Let's get down to a slow jam.
Yeah. Thank you. guys really make us psyched to be alive. And another thing, thanks for sticking with us through all those nasty rumors. As you can see, there's nothing here.
Thank you. just so you know, I'm about to say one of those things that you're probably gonna think, oh, she says that every night. She just wants to kiss up to all the cities. Let me tell you something. We were back there in that little stairwell waiting, just trying to see if we were gonna come back out or not. Of course we were gonna come out, yeah. But Taylor goes to me, this is my favorite show I've ever played, ever. So, man, Glasgow Scott, what's the date? Let me look at this sheet right here. It is the 12th of May in 2008. This night goes down in history. For Paramore and for you all. Let's finish this night off right, all right?
Scotland is ridiculous though. Like
Glasgow.
They come like Braveheart, like ready to battle. Like, I'm not kidding.
We have a friend helping us out right now. His name's Taylor.